Hello everyone, this is Ravens from Digi Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 262. Reliance Jio recently introduced a new affordable 1 rupee prepaid recharge plan. At the time of the launch, the 1 rupee recharge plan offered 100 MB of high-speed data and a 30 days validity. This plan have been revised and it now offers 10 MB data and a 1-day validity. Realme GT2 listing on the website suggests its Indian launch is around the corner. The series will be unveiled globally on December 28, 2021. Both Realme GT2 and Realme GT2 Pro appears to be launching soon in India. OnePlus Note 2 CE render shows of the triple camera setup, punch hole display and a 3.5mm audio jack. The key specifications include a 6.4-inch AMOLED display, Dimensity 900 processor and a 4500mAh battery. OnePlus Note 2 CE India launch is expected in quarter 1 of 2022. OnePlus 10 Pro specifications could include a 6.7-inch 2K AMOLED display, 48-megapixel triple cameras and Android 12-based ColorOS 12. The flagship is said to come with an 80-watt fast charging instead of 125-watt as previously rumored. OnePlus 10 Pro launch date is yet to be revealed by the company. Samsung Tab A8 price starts at €229, that is around ₹19,700. The key specifications include a 10.5-inch display, 7040mAh battery and runs on Android 11 OS. Samsung Galaxy Tab A8 India launch has not been confirmed yet. MediaTek unveiled the Dimensity 9000 processor last month, and today the company shed more light on the first phones to launch with this processor. The chip built on the 4-nanometer process will be adopted by Oppo, Vivo, Xiaomi and Honor. All four companies will launch a new phone with the Dimensity 9000 in the quarter 1 of 2022. While the MediaTek Dimensity 9000 is set to power a wave of new top-end 2022 smartphones, the company is also planning to launch a new Dimensity 7000 chip for mid-range models as well. However, a new report has suggested that it might be called as a Dimensity 8000 and could be launching soon. The IQ9 series is expected to come with the latest Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset. The IQ9 series with the model number V2171A is listed on the Chinese 3C certification website. This smartphone is expected to launch along with the IQ9 Pro in Feb 2022. As we are approaching 2022, almost 9 years ago, Google made its first and the last Google Glass. One might think that the smart glass industry may not be worth venturing, however, Huawei wants to prove otherwise. Huawei may announce the rumored MacBook X Pro on the Huawei Winter flagship keynote on 23rd December 2021. Huawei is also planning to release its first true smart glass, the Huawei Smart Glass. This pair of glasses will be powered by the Harmony OS, the in-house operating system developed by Huawei. Huawei is calling the glasses your next smart personal assistant. PUBG new state developer Krafton has announced its latest Battle Royale game will be down for maintenance on December 16. The developer will roll out a patch which will bring a new content and updates to the Battle Royale game. The maintenance will be scheduled for more than 6 hours. Players will not be able to access the PUBG new state during the maintenance period. As part of the December updates, players will get a new weapon, new vehicles and more customization options for weapons among others. Hero Electric ties up with the Log9 material to utilize a specialty high-performance battery system. Log9 InstaCharge RapidX battery packs ensure full charge within just 15 minutes. Outright purchase as well as a battery-as-a-service business models will be deployed for availing this technology. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.